Parigini. The ball for Gliozzi! Gliozzi, after the penalty missed, score under his crowd. And after 6 minutes of the second half with Parma that was in control and was so close to the goal. Now, Iachini asking for a foul.